After the doctor said malignant, I didn't hear anything else.
The fear of cancer is out there, and when you get the diagnosis, you can't think straight.
I did not want to die of cancer.
Researchers at the University of Pennsylvania Health System have come up with a new approach to treat cancer.
In this clinical trial, we give a vaccine made from the patient's own white blood cells that we activate out of their body with some components that tell the immune system this protein is bad, like a virus or like a bacteria, and that will direct your immune system to go attack the cancer cells.
What this vaccine actually does is it tricks the immune system into responding against cancer with the same vigor and intensity that it normally responds to infections.
When you look back in history, all the big diseases were taken care of by the immune system and by vaccinations against it.
White blood cells are what fight other diseases and infections in your body, so why not use white blood cells to fight cancer?
You're not putting any foreign chemicals in your body. You're using your own body cells, your blood, to fight the disease.
The side effects of vaccination are very minimal. You have flu-like symptoms for a few hours after vaccination, headache, fever, and this sort of thing. When you compare it to what you go through with chemotherapy or radiation therapy, it's really much less.
Your hair doesn't fall out. You don't look sick. You don't feel sick.
I have the vaccine. I get blood work every 6 months to see whether or not the antibodies are still there. They are still there, which means that I'm cancer-free.
I'm cancer-free, been cancer-free, normal mammograms.
Pennies in Action is an organization that was founded in 2007 to support research in finding a cure for cancer.
Conventional healthcare insurance does not pay for research. So a patient who's getting a breast cancer vaccine cannot have their insurance pay for that vaccine until that becomes a standard treatment. And that's where Pennies in Action offers such an opportunity.
Last year, because of our fundraising efforts, five more women were able to get the vaccine.
Probably within a year, I'll be able to get my vaccine. Then I'm going to be one of the lucky ones.
We need people to find it in their hearts to give because you are maybe helping yourself in the future, or you may be helping a loved one.
It's going to have the same impact in fighting cancer that the polio vaccine did for polio.
It's only the money that stands in the way. The technology is there.
Lives are at stake here. Time is of the essence. We need to get this move forward so patients like me and many others can get treated.
What made me really want to do this is because, you know, there are lots of people suffering with this breast cancer, and I thought it's a really good cause, and I don't want someone I love or me have to go through it.
It's time for all of us to step up and offer our support. Let's not lose another life. Donations can be made at penniesinaction.org, at any TD Bank, by mailing a check to the address on the screen, or simply dropping change in any Pennies in Action jar at various locations. Please visit penniesinaction.org for more information on how you can help.